Hello and welcome to this tutorial, guys. And today we'll be doing the song Tu Jaane Na from the movie Ajab Prem Ki Gazab Kahani. And this version of the song is sung by Atif, and which I'm covering. And it's a very romantic song. Hope you like it. The chords used in the song are B minor, second is A minor, third is E minor, open. Then comes G major. Bar, then B major, this is open, I'll be also using as bar, this is with bar, next is C major, open, I'll also using as with bar, so it's up to you, either bar or open, whatever you're comfortable with. So I repeat, B minor, A minor, A minor, E minor, G major, C major, and D major. Now there are actually two types of strumming used in this song, and the first is what I'm doing on E minor. I'll do it on A minor. So first is down, second is up, and then third down, which is small and mute, and last is full down. Down, small down, which is mute, and last is down, and after this small up and down. And the main strumming in the song is very simple. First is down, second is also down but mute, and next two ups and down. Down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, down. So these are the two types of strumming.